But the next artist is a star in the true sense of the word, shining as brilliantly now as she ever has done. Scotland has its oil, Wales has its coal, but lucky old England has Dame Vera Lynn.
A little city flower, every spring unfading, growing in the crevices by some London railing. Though it has a Latin name, in town and countryside, we London pride has been handed down to us. London pride is a flower that's free. London pride means our own dear town to us. And our pride, it forever will be.
Well, now, on this spectacular evening, I would like to ask Harry to join me and the choir in singing a tribute to England, written by one of Wales' most loved composers, Ivan Abella.